available and how we can use it in our analysis. It's a bit soon to say because we are at the beginning, but I think what is there is already an issue that is fairly striking. It's everything that belongs to, you know, both the reliability of data and then the security. Security of both the people who provide data but also the people who benefit from humanitarian actions. A partnership with a corporate organization can help in the sense that it brings added value to our humanitarian action, and I think that people are specialized in their own field, so bringing people together can be a real great advantage. A partnership between corporate